The right lobe is econormal and contains several moderately hypokagenic, inhomogeneous nodules. There is a hypokagenic lesion in the lower pole of the right thyroid. It is doubtful whether this mass is within or outside the thyroid. The lesion presents a combined intralesional and paralesional blood flow. The left lobe has a similar presentation. Hyperchagenic lines and granules appear simultaneously, which proves that these figures are a presentation of connective tissue.